Theater in the Cultural District has reopened and people in line heading in right now. For the first time in 18 months, they're able to enjoy a live performance here, so everyone's pretty excited, but they did have to bring a few items with them. They have to prove that they're vaccinated against COVID-19. Tonight on KDKA, I'll share what all of the requirements are here, and you'll also hear from some of the theater goers that were in line.